Okay, so we've just took some readings for your hip to waist ratio, and your waist is 30.5 inches, and your hips are 41.5 inches. I mean, that looks about right to me, but we'll just have a look at the conversions and calculate it and see what it says for you, okay?